Pogoyo?
No, hello. Arr.
Oh, you seem to be a real pirate. Oh, I'm afraid you're not the only pirate plying these waters. It's Red Feather Potto. Hello, Ellie. I mean, Captain Ellie. It has a message. Is it a letter? Or a parchment? Or a pirate shopping list? A map!
Map! Treasure! Find!
Pirate Pogoyo, show us the way! You can't read the map, can you? Great idea, Cap'n Ellie. The first thing to do is to find which way is north. Okay, that's better.
Pirates, let's get the chest.
Finally, we found it!
Treasure!
Ooh, what is it? Show it, show it! Another map? What a great treasure! And look, it says there is another chest hidden at the bottom of the sea!
Yay!
Diving pirates, let the search continue! Quick! Let's open the... Oh, dear. The chest is ours! Hooray for this pirate victory!
Another map?
And it says there are many more chests to discover. Fabulous! You're right, Ellie. Now, how do we leave the seabed? Oh, hello, whale. Listen, do you know how we can leave the seabed? Oh, wow! Marvelous! The treasure must be there. It will finally be ours. Oh, no. It's angry alien. And he says that we have invaded his planet and he's going to disintegrate us. We're doomed. Now that is the real treasure chest. And Angry Alien was only trying to help us. He is just the nicest. Oh, how exciting! Quick, open it! But these are lots and lots of treasure maps.
Maps! Alien map?
Hooray for pirates and hooray for the best of treasures continuing the game. Bye-bye, see you next time.